A female student was hit by a car this morning while riding her bike. It happened on West Haggard Avenue outside of Belk Library around 8 a.m. According to Director of Elon University News Bureau Eric Townsend, the girl was taken to the hospital. Witnesses at the scene say she had a gash on her forehead but was alert and responsive. Witnesses also say the driver was a man who was driving his son to school.
We'll make sure to keep you updated on this story as we get more information.